So, how do you feel coming to India for the first time?
I don't even know how to describe what I'm feeling. It's really beautiful. It's warm. It's vibrant. I was actually a little bit intimidated and scared, but when, now I'm here, it's the coolest thing ever.
Okay. And how do you think your next few days are going to be? A couple of days that you're there in Bombay.
Good. I'm excited to meet some other footy people and talk footy and talk giants and see how it goes down here in India.